Today I am going to show you how to add a Places menu indicator to the Unity panel. To use the Places menu indicator, you will need to download a file. I'll have the download link in the video description. I have placed the downloaded file in my home folder. Right-click and extract the file. Open the extracted folder and run the indicator_places.py file. The Places menu indicator will show up in the notification area. It gives you quick access to your home folder, file system, etc. Thanks for watching.